Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So this is going to be a second video on my new channel. We're going to be reacting to the Dingo Killing Voice today, Red Velvet's Dingo Killing Voice. I'm very excited. Both of the guide reactions are now up on this channel. The first one was posted on the group channel, but it is in the playlist with all of my Red Velvet reactions. It's called Red Velvet's Corner, I think, or Red Velvet Corner. I don't know. I figured it was a cute name because, you know, this is called Katie's Room. So, I don't know. I thought it was a cute name. Don't mind the Christmas tree. It is a couple days after Christmas, but it's really hard to take down the tree. So, my whole house has gone back to normal except for the tree. So, we're taking that down probably, like, today or tomorrow. But, anyway, I'm very excited to react to this Dingo Killing Voice. It has, like, the mics like that. So, I'm very excited to see it. I'm gonna be watching on the iPad again. So I'm very excited. Just a little side note. Bestie Sophia got me this necklace and it makes me feel like rich. So thank you, Sophia. You made the outfit today. And it matches the earrings. So that was random, but let's just get right on into this reaction. I'm very excited. Okay. So let's just get it started. Okay, so we're gonna start screen recording. We're gonna start this up. Let me turn up the volume. By the way, there are like most of the songs in here I haven't heard of yet, so this is gonna be my first time hearing some of these songs. Like, I've heard some of them in the guides and things like that, but we're gonna be hearing full versions of some of these songs for the first time, so I'm excited. All right, let's get started. I have to make sure the placement is okay. Okay. Oh my gosh, I've never heard their intro before. It would help to have the subtitles on. Should I? There's no subtitles. It's okay. It's okay. Wait, these voices are so crisp. The ad? Okay. Rude. The high note was from this song? What? That's crazy. That's crazy. Oh my gosh. Two unskippable ads. It's fine. It's fine. Is there anyone who can set this up somewhere? That's so cute. The transitions are so cool. It's like a little concert. That's so dude, that ice cream you scream, give me that ice cream is iconic, right? I feel like I've heard idols say that before. Joy has a distinct voice. I'm fine, I'm hearing. She's tall. She's the tallest, for sure. Energy that they have is crazy. They have so much energy. I'm sorry about the ads, guys. I can't control it. I don't know why they're putting like a ton of ads in here. Oh my gosh. Okay. These have to be skippable. Oh, they are skippable, and I just didn't know. Here we go. Sorry. Wendy, what? Crazy. Sounds so fun. I really like this hair length on Wendy. I think it looks great short. She eats CDs for breakfast because her voice sounds perfect. I love the color changing in the background, because obviously it's some kind of like, not green screen, but like lighting keeps changing and it's cool. I'm gonna get mad here real quick. I swear there was not this many ads when I watched the guide. There were no ads. Is it because I'm in full screen? Doesn't make any sense. Amen. Joy always just looks so happy. She's so cute. Their vocals are insane. What? Love that song. The red backdrop suits them. Rapping. I love it so much. Wendy out here slaying. When the hands that do the caring, the vocals. I am obsessed. I wish there were English subtitles. I'm sorry. Ooh, I like the black lighting. That's cool. That's cute. Okay. I'm excited for the song. I'm excited. This seems like it would be more my speed. Oh, dead. Love that. I love that. I love that. That's so cute. I'm so sorry. I don't know what to put the ads today. They're just attacking me. It's targeted. It's targeted. That was cute. I'm missing. It's the talking. It's so cute. I'm just in shock. Amount of ads is actually driving me insane right now. The lighting changes are so cool! I can't get over their vocals. I'm absolutely dying right now. Like, I'm
2022.
Okay, I was like, I'm so late to the party. I'm not that late, and I love this song so much. I forgot it was this is a month ago, so they're gonna do Chill Kill. I'm so excited to see Chill Kill. Okay, no more ads, please, thank you.
Chill, kill, I know you will. Break it like me.
Yeri. Yeri's like, I'm done. Thank you. Yeri's like, I'm dead. I'm done. Oh, so cute. Oh, my gosh, that was so cute. I'm obsessed with that. I love that. That's so cute. Okay.
It was so good.
Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you liked, hit that like button. I'm definitely gonna be reacting to more Red Velvet. Obviously, I love Red Velvet. I love them so much. Their vocals are great. They're great. I just love them. They're so cute. Yeah, I'm so invested at this point. I'm so invested. So, I was thinking about, I just bought one of my friends, Sophia, an album. I got her Chill Kill. I was thinking about buying myself one. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see. We'll see if I buy myself one. And if I do, I will unbox it on the channel. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Next up, we're going to be reacting to the Wendy's Lee Mujin service. I'm so excited. I love Wendy, obviously. Wendy is clearly my bias. I don't know if you could tell, but every time she opened her mouth, I was like, oh. So I love her. But I love all the members. They're so good. They're so talented. So thank you so much for watching this video. Make sure to look out for my next video, which is going to be Wendy's Lee Mujin service. So I'm so excited. I was also thinking about doing like a couple of vlog style videos because I really like vlogging. I don't know, that's just me personally. I really like vlogging, so I might be going to The Source, which is like this cute little K-pop mall basically, which is like an hour away from me with a couple of my friends. So I might vlog that because it is for one of my friends' birthdays, so hopefully we do go. I really want to go. But yeah, thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Bye, guys.